So here's my iCade, and here's a flash game running in my browser. If I hold down all four buttons, you can see iCade mode turns on. If I hold them again, it turns off. And yeah, so if I turn it on, I can play the game using the iCade as controls. And there's basically zero lag, zero latency. This is using a little class for Flash that I wrote called iCadeManager. So that's about it. Playing Flash games with the iCade.